Welcome to the world of bling, and boy, do I love my bling. It's of old Hollywood. It's of glittering chandeliers, movie stars. It's just another era, another place altogether. No, not that kind of bling. I'm talking about bling by Tough Tex. So, what is bling by Tough Tex? Well, let me tell you, it is not your mother's 70s shag. They put in four accent colors: diamond, pearl, bronze, and amber. So what did that do? It switched it up completely. It made it hip, cool, trendy, and oh so relevant. I know Marilyn Monroe would have had bling in her house, and I'm pretty sure Beyonce is getting some bling in her house. You can take this product, you can put it in a whole room, or just put it an area rug in your room. You can go from shabby chic to uber chic. It goes with just about anything. Most of the time when you throw a party, the last thing you think about is what's on your floor. But I'm telling you, if you want to be remembered, if you want to make a mark, an impression, you want someone never to forget your event, put some bling on your floor. Paint and bling. You do that, suddenly you've become very relevant. What more can I say? This mama wants her bling.